And we're even. Besides, keeping you busy might be a good way to deal with your amnesia. And I'll see what I can find out about your problem. I don't give a shit why you want to find this Trella guy. I mind my own business. If you want to kill him,
the choice is yours. Either I brainwash you. This is your personal PDA. This useful device will help you survive in the zone. And if you do die, others will know where and how. Just kidding. Here, let me remind you how to use it. Your tasks can be found in the first section of the... Most tasks have buttons which allow you to access additional information on the task. Remember, each new task is automatically shown on your minimap. Moving on. The second section on the PDA is the map. Buttons above the map allow you to zoom in and out. You can also center the map on yourself, and... I'm sure you'll work it out. It's not very complicated. The PDA also has a contact section. The contact section contains a list of stalkers within 50 meters of you. You can see a brief description, rank, group allegiance, and probable attitude towards you here. Remember that while you're neutral, the way other stalkers feel towards you depends on you alone. Note how someone's attitude towards you changes when you help them. Be careful if enemies are around. They're marked red on the visor. Friends are green and neutrals are yellow. Oh, and PDAs of dead stalkers are gray. Helps if you're into looting corpses. What else? Oh yeah, there's a diary too. Well, what is there to say about it? All the information you need is noted in your journal. And news too. Even what I am telling you right now can be found in this section. Then there's a rating section. You can see the top 20 stalkers I know. I refresh this info from time to time to keep up the competitive spirit. Maybe you'll be at the top of this list someday. Who knows? Your own achievements are noted in the stats section. It's pretty much self-explanatory. And then we have the encyclopedia. It contains information about the zone and survival advice which you find or are given by other stalkers. That's basically it, I think. Oh, one more thing. Your PDA model has a wide-frequency radio wave scanner with an inbuilt decoder. Its radius of operation is about 400 meters, so you can even intercept military comms. Mine has a working radius of 30 kilometers, so I can always get in touch with you. I'll give you the tasks and the latest news. Initially, I'll give you advice, too. So, is everything clear, or should I repeat? Got a job for you, Mark One.
Вообще же не если
такие расклады пошли. Сидят, блин, на своих долбанных блокпостах. И на нашем горбу в рай въезжают.
Новичков нынче, что собак не резан. И все, лучше стариков.
Guys, I'm sending someone your way, so wing it. You may attack if necessary. Over.
Тут бац, рощица. Или маленькая, а на карте ее нету. Ну, зеленый туда-сюда, как быть.
И соваться стрёмно, и как лучше обходить, неизвестно. Глянь, мужик, какой-то неподалеку маячит. И не на полную цену, и на наемника не похоже. Идут себе, хорошо, спокойно идут. Молодому скучно стало, он и начинает подлизываться. Вот, значит, здорово, как быть тёртым сталкером. Не шугаться от каждого шороха, оружия не таскать много. У мужика того и правда ствола видно не было. Ну, тот, стало быть, начинает ужасать. Да кого тут вообще бояться? Как кого удивляется молодой? Ну, это монстров, контрактов...
Хорош уже,
дурак, блин, сплошный. Думал-то как было. Придешь вечером, а баба...